In this video, I'm going to show you 4 methods on how you can fix Adobe Premiere Pro startup error. Feel the daylight on our skin. Welcome back to Red Spectrum Channel. This is a channel where we share and teach useful information in filmmaking, editing, color grading, and marketing. Subscribe for weekly tutorials and hit the notification button so that you don't miss any upcoming tutorials. With all that being said, let's get straight to it. Connect your machine to Wi-Fi, then go to search bar, then type device manager, then go to display drivers, right click, then click update driver. Update drivers panel will pop up, then click search automatically for updated driver software. Then your machine will automatically take care of everything, then click close. If you have more than one traffic driver, just like I do, you'll have to do the same previous steps to the other driver. Restart your machine and try launching the program. If the error still pop up, then try the next method. If the first method didn't work for you, then consider this one. This method probably works for everyone, but it reduces the traffic performance of the overall system. Go to Device Manager again, click Display Adapters, then right click, click Disable Device. But I don't recommend this method to anyone, especially if you are going to edit a big project, as you might experience some lag. Right click on your desktop, then go to Configure Switchable Graphics. Then the Catalyst Control Center will show. Click All Applications. If you can't find Adobe Premiere Pro from the list, untick the checkbox, then search Adobe Premiere Pro. Change the graphic settings from Power Saving to High Performance. If it doesn't allow to be changed, it's because it's locked, and you can get away with this by changing the program name. Close the panel. Now go to this PC and open C drive, click program files and go to Adobe, then Adobe Premiere Pro folder, scroll down, then right click and rename the program to your preference. I rename mine to Adobe Premiere Pro Editor. Close this panel. Now let's go back to Configure Switchable Graphics by right clicking on desktop and click on it. Then click Add Application and go to your C drive again, Program Files, then Adobe, then double click on Adobe Premiere Pro, then scroll down, then select the program and click Open. Now it's unlocked, you can proceed and change its traffic settings to High Performance. Also locate GPU Sniffer, then also change it as well to High Performance, then launch the program again. If any of the previous methods I mentioned are not working for you, then try this method. Install and open any powerful software that uses or requires graphics drivers to run, such as Photoshop and After Effects. The key to this is to open it first, then launch Adobe Premiere Pro after. Now you can close the other program for better performance experience. If you started getting this error after Windows update or drivers update, try rolling back the drivers. This will toggle your drivers to the last previous version. You can do this by going to search bar, then search device manager, open device manager, then navigate to display drivers, click on it, then right click on your driver, click properties, go to driver, then click rollback driver, then click OK. Hopefully one of these methods will help you resolve your issue. Until next time, that's it from me. Keep learning.